Mr. Wilson did indicate he thought there was a third person present, right?
Yes.
In fact, he indicated he thought that third person had a firearm, right?
I'd have to go back and review unless you're referring to a specific page, and I can go right along with you.
And, just give me one moment. I think this will be my last question about Mr. Wilson. You aren't able to determine at this time, based on Mr. Wilson's statement, who shot him, right?
Still in the investigation process.
So at no point did he say, Brian Greenwell shot him? Or you didn't, at no point did he indicate, rather, that Brian Greenwell was shot?
I believe the question was something that affected, were they responsible for this?
Briefly, we heard on direct that Ms. Cecil made a statement about Ms. Kane having a black eye, right?
Yes.
Her left eye actually had a gunshot right through, right?
Correct.
And it was traumatized, right?
Correct.
So, it's impossible to know at this point because it had a gunshot through it, whether or not it had any prior contusions, right?
I'm not a doctor, but I would assume so.
Okay. Years at least. You interviewed both Ms. Cecil and Mr. Greenwell, right?
I did.
And they were lengthier lengthier interviews than what specifically you testified to, right?
Your Honor, may we approach?
Yes.